today, we're making a balloon-powered boat in honor of Robert Fulton and the American Industrial Revolution.